Hey, everybody. This is Bebop again. Hey, check this out. Man, I know y'all see me cooking all this real food and everything, and I love it. It's good. To me, I love some real food. But you know what? Everybody's got a little sweet tooth. So I'm gonna make you this simple dessert. It's gonna be some cheesecake banana pudding. How about that? Yeah! Cheesecake banana pudding, here we go. Easy to fix. Only takes minutes, and once you put it together, you're ready to eat it. You don't even have to let it sit in the refrigerator overnight. You ain't gotta cook it in the oven, none of that kind of stuff. So we're gonna get started, easy ingredients. So we got some cheesecake mix, we got some condensed milk, we got some real milk, some Cool Whip, some bananas, and I got some vanilla wafers, yuck! And notice, I'm gonna do this by hand, because it takes only a few minutes and you ain't gotta whip a whole lot of stuff. So I'm gonna add my pudding mix to my bowl, and you just do it like they say on the back of the box. Next thing I'm gonna do is mix it with some of my Red Top milk. I know y'all say, man, who drinks Red Top milk anymore? We do in the South. I got my little whisk right here, and simple. We're gonna sit here and whisk this right here. It only takes a few minutes, man. This is like really good. So I got that, and it's thickening up some right there for me. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add this condensed milk to it. I know y'all saying, oh my God, but this is what I'm saying, eater friendly. This is what we call eater friendly. So I'm gonna whisk in my Eagle brand or my condensed, I'm gonna whip in my condensed milk. Now we're gonna add some Cool Whip. We're gonna add some Cool Whip to it. 1 8-ounce bowl of Cool Whip, we're gonna add to it. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fold this Cool Whip inside of our mixture here. And all I'm doing is beating up the little big chunks that are just still a little frozen with a little ice. I'm just beating that up. And as I'm beating it up, it's folding inside my mixture. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut off the ends of the bananas just like this. And I know you probably don't believe this, but these bananas peel so much easier if you just cut the ends of them off like that and they just come apart. And you just take them and you just pull one side like that and then the whole thing comes out just like this. We're ready to start laying this layering. We're ready to start layering the pudding mix now, okay? Now, I'm gonna put a bottom row of cookies down. It doesn't matter how you throw the bottom row down. Ain't nobody gonna be looking at them. But you know, when you get to the top, you gotta be all neat and all about it. You know what I'm saying? So, I put a layer of cookies, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut up some bananas, and I'm gonna just throw them in there just like this. I'm gonna layer them all over there. So I got a layer of bananas, layer of cookies, layer of bananas. Now, some pudding mix. Now I have a big spoon that I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna just ladle this stuff out just like this. And look how thick my mixture is. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna top it off with some cookies. There we have it. Cheesecake banana pudding. As you know that I told you, once you get everything done and get it together, it's ready to eat now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna taste it, and I'm gonna dip some up in a bowl, and look how it stays. It's already thick. It keeps everything, look at that. You know, we don't like watery, we don't like any of that stuff, so I'm gonna take some, and I'm gonna get me a little cookie there, and take it. Oh, see that, y'all see that? Y'all see that, I look so good. I'm gonna taste it. Creamy, crunchy, delightful heaven. This is worth every calorie right here. Every calorie is worth it. Go ahead on and make you some. It is so good. Dessert 101. How about that? And guess what? I got TQ on my side. That's another one here at TQ Log. We'll see y'all.